Hello, a man has been arrested after a stabbing at a constituency surgery of the Conservative MP, Sir David Ames. We can get more from our political correspondent, Pete Saul, who's following the latest developments on